pornography. Here in Bay County, another man facing child porn charges. The sheriff's office says 62-year-old Morris Tate allegedly uploaded two videos of child pornography to the social networking site Tumblr under the username Tater Universe. The sheriff's office able to track the upload back to Tate using his email. Tate now facing charges of promoting the sexual performance of a child.